I'll say.
And Roland, give me an audio track.
So close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now. Surround me like a waterfall. And there's
there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now. Stopping us right now, and there's no stopping us right now, and there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
everyone. I'd like to thank my beautiful girlfriend, Sofia Fuentes. Love you. I'd like to thank the United Nations group chat. Not only God, but Jesus too. Thank you. Hey. Hold on, guys. I'm getting an important message from today real quick. Just give me a second. Hold on. I'm making a complete what of myself? The most embarrassing thing you've ever seen? And I'm making it worse by speaking into the microphone?
Jeez, no, the semis haven't even started. How could you even win an award? What award did you even think you won?
I thought I won most athletic girl.
Noah, you're not athletic and you're not a girl. If anything, you're more of a girl than you are athletic.
Shut up, Tadeo. Alright, anyways, we got a great show for you guys tonight.
We're gonna meet a bunch of new people, we're gonna hear some great acts, and good luck to all the nominees.
Shout out, let's go, baby!
Hi! My name is Lauren Emily Bliss,
and my name is Gregory Christian Thomas, and tonight... Tonight, we have the honor of presenting the award for Performing Arts Prodigy.
Now, Greg, what makes us qualified to be giving out this award?
Well, Lauren, for the past 4 years, I've spent my time in the Hagerty Theater Department, with my most recent role being as Adolfo in the spring musical, The Drowsy Chaperone. Now, Lauren, what about you? What makes you so qualified?
Well, Greg, absolutely nothing. And the nominees are... Carter Wegman.
Yeah! Julia Register.
And finally, Preston Rupert.
Yeah! And the Sammy goes to...
You got this.
This is a very hard envelope.
I promise we're strong, guys.
Preston
Thank you guys so much for thank you guys for nominating me for this award. I've known a lot of you guys for my whole life, so I think a lot of you know me as the trumpet boy. So, anyway. Anyway, I'm gonna be spending the next couple years at a conservatory. I'm not sure exactly where yet, but thank you again for the nomination. I will come on.
You know, I was really hoping I'd be nominated for this category.
Oh, really? You can barely catch your breath walking up the stairs.
That's just because you haven't seen what I got.
Bryce, what happened?
I went to Turkey and got a full body liposuction.
No, you got botched.
No. Watch. Look, I'll do lat spread. Look.
Okay. So, the nominees for this category are Bailey Basco and Luke Bland.
And the Sammy goes to...
Bro, this is embarrassing.
Bailey Basco!
Oh,
Thank you guys for nominating me. It was worth waking up at 5 a.m. every day.
Hey, give it up for Bailey!
All right, you know, Tadeo, back in freshman and sophomore year, I used to do track and field, actually. I was pretty good, I'll say that.
No way, you did track and field?
Yeah, I'm gonna show the crowd real quick. Y'all wanna see something cool? Yeah. Y'all wanna see something cool? Hey, all right. Tadeo, get on your knees.
Pause.
Trust me, okay, hold on. Let me rephrase that. Tadeo, kneel down so I can jump over you. I can show these guys, trust.
I don't really wanna get, like, on my knees.
Just do it, please, Tadeo.
All right. Whatever you say.
Just get on your knees, buddy.
Yo, I know.
What'd you just say?
I thought you said that you did track and field.
Bro.
What's it, you're at?
I did field. I threw the javelin, bro.
Then how would that translate into you making me the white taco fall?
Bro. Oh, I just had another feeling.
Oh man, whatever. Just get to the nominees already.
All right. Anyway, the nominees for most athletic boy are Aiden Kennedy
and Jacob Donovan.
Hold up, guys. This is harder than you think. And the Sammy goes to Aiden. Thank you guys, everybody who voted for me. Is Ben Dubron here? Great guy, man. Thank you, everybody.
Go ahead. Thank you, guys.
All right, everybody, let's get serious for a moment. We know how big women's athletics have been recently. Let's just give a round of applause for that real quick.
Young woman!
Yep. All right, shh. Everybody, quiet down real quick. Hey,
quiet down.
Caitlin Clark.
Simone Biles.
Yeah!
Let's go.
Hey, hold on. Tennis legend Serena Williams.
Yeah! Legend overall, Wizzo.
Yeah! All right. So, let me be honest. Tadeo and I are deathly afraid of these beautiful athletic women.
And we're also terrified of the nominees. The nominees tonight are
Alyssa Morley,
Bailey Basco,
Coriel Brodsky,
and our very own Sky Ball.
This thing is so hard to open, bro. All right. And the Sammy goes to Skyler!
She's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get strong. She hurt anyone that gets involved. Don't wonder cause if I take it this far. She gon' do the race just like this far. Love is a game you used to cheer for. When I was down to talk, you and her fall.
Thank you guys so much for nominating me and voting for me. Have a good night and go Gators!
Go Gators!
Come on. All right, ready to go?
Yeah.
All right.
We'll try our best.
Our next Sammy goes to all the eco warriors, tree huggers, and champions of conservation.
Oh yeah, these are the real MVPs of saving our earth and keeping our planet healthy. The nominees are Andrew Lindsay, Jasmine Compton, and Jensen Miller.
And the Sammy goes to...
I'm going to keep this short and simple. Thank you guys for the nomination. Thank you guys for getting me up here and for voting. I'll say right now the environment is not in a great spot. Recycle. Vote. Go Gators.
One Direction,
In Sync,
The Jackson 5,
Big Time Rush.
These are some of the most influential boy bands of the last century.
What we are about to see tonight is history in the making.
We would like to introduce to you Shreddy Red! Everybody give it up!
like that energy. Alrighty, so today we are presenting who the worst driver is tonight. Alrighty, but first, I would like to give a shout. Oh, what? Hello?
Yo, Daniel, I just got pulled over, so I might be running a little late.
Sebastian?
I'm right outside.
Oh, what? Sebastian? Oh, okay, that was kind of awkward. Anyways, as I was saying, we are going. What? What? Hey, sorry I'm late. I had like 3 cars on the way, but hey, at least I made it. Don't you live like 2 minutes away from here?
Yeah, but you know, driving is way faster, so.
Okay, alrighty. Anyways, so today we are presenting the worst driver.
And our nominees are Catalina Mijangos,
Christian Cervantes,
and Emma Greenier.
Hold on. And the Sammy goes to Christian Cervantes!
I'd like to thank everyone for this nomination today and all the car crashes that have been. The Ram truck that's out there that ran over my Kia last year and the person I hit in the Hagerty parking lot last year as well. Thank you.
You know, this category is very special to me. I mean, us.
Stop, not now.
But you look so good.
Time and place.
Okay, then what are you doing after this?
Okay, so our nominees for this category are Alyssa Liardi and Hector Rivera.
And the Sammy goes to
Alyssa Liardi. I just want to say thank you for the nomination, and thank you for the award, and a special shout out to Coretta Raymond.
Give it up to Alyssa and Coretta Raymond!
Is this thing on? Oh wow, okay, yeah, there's a lot of people in here.
Andrew, stop embarrassing us. Hi everybody, I'm Christine, and as you already know, this is Andrew. And as two people who spend an alarming amount of time together, we are very happy to be presenting this award.
Yeah, unfortunately, that's true, but we love each other sometimes. And before we present this award, I would like to take a quick moment and honor the true inspiration for this award, Ladybug.
No, okay.
No, Christine, you literally watched that show too.
Yes, you did. No, and the Sammy, and
the nominees, Christine. Yeah, now you're talking. And the first nominee is Advika Paynes and Abby Heimendigger.
Ainsley Pomp.
Wait a second.
Ainsley Pomp and Megan O'Donnell.
and Lorenzo Vo and Gabriella Jones. It's a very exciting award. All right, and the Sammy goes to...
Bro, what the hell?
Belinda Bo and Gabriella Jones! Let's go, Gabby!
Okay, so first off, I wanted to say thank you for everyone who voted for us.
Yeah,
I've known Belinda for all my life, and I wouldn't want anyone else to be my hip attachment.
Yeah,
thank you guys so much. I've loved being in a committed long-distance relationship with you. But, yeah,
thank you, guys.
To future auntie, to my kids, guys. Thank you for
thank
voting.
You.
No, not for this one. Okay. You think there's time for that?
Andrew, no,
go.
No,
go.
Go.
You want to know something, Andrew? What?
What is it? You are my best friend.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're not mine.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but that's because you're my bill man.
Yeah! Well, to celebrate this moment of bromanceship,
yes.
Let's present the nominees for the best bromance.
All right. Number one. Aiden Kovacs and Justin St. John.
Number two,
Carter Bruno and Hayden Lewinsky.
Number three, Marcel Clemens and Derek Turner. And the last nominees are Noah Albano and Sahil Ravani.
And the nominee goes to...
Y'all keep messing up.
Sorry. Carter Bruno and Hayden Lewinsky!
What up, y'all? Yo, thank you guys. We've known each other since, like, we were in the womb with our moms. So,
yeah.
Play lacrosse, play soccer together, so thank you guys.
Thank you guys, it means a lot.
For us, yeah. We love y'all.
Yes, sir.
Go down the stairs with the plants. Or back.
Oh.
Hey
again!
My name is still Gregory Christian Thomas.
And mine is not Gregory Christian Thomas. Now, I know, that's crazy. Now, tonight we have the pleasure to be announcing the Sammy for most likely to never leave Oviedo.
As seniors, we're all getting ready for a new chapter in our lives. We're all leaving the nest and setting out to college or anything else in your future.
But some of us quite aren't ready to leave, and that's completely okay. I mean,
yeah, Oviedo is a hotspot for so many different things.
Like the Oviedo Mall.
Oh, the times I would get Sarku chicken.
And Oviedo on the Park.
Oh, the times I would walk after getting Sarku chicken.
And, yeah, I think that's it. I think that's
really?
It.
Really? Yeah. I thought there was like one. Well, you know what? I am just proud to call this place my home.
I am not.
You know, honestly, me neither. I'm very trapped with these nominees.
Weston Carnesella.
And Aiden Priore. And the Sammy goes to...
We're gonna do better this time,
yeah.
I promise.
Hopefully.
Oh.
You got this.
I do. I know I do. You get to open it this time.
Weston Cardosella!
Oviedo, Florida. Oviedo, Florida.
Hey, hey guys. Honestly, I just want to say thank you to everyone that voted for me. And I mean, Oviedo will always be my home. So I love it here.
Did you hear about that?
I heard about that.
Where'd you hear it from?
The biggest gossip, of course.
Oh! Well, in my case, the biggest gossip nominees are...
Andrew Lindsay. And that's it.
All right, Andrew Lindsay wins!
Yay!
Everybody talks. It started with a whisper. Okay, thank you. Believe it or not, I'm kind of speechless for accepting this award. I think I would really just like to thank the like 70% of you in here that I've gossiped with and talked about. So thank you, everybody. You're all a part of this award.
Good job.
Hey Noah, we're at the Shammies.
Yeah, yeah, a Shamon.
Oh, where are you supposed to be?
I'm supposed to be Michael Jackson. Oh, what about you?
I'm Peter Griffin.
All right, as you guys can see, we're not the best at doing impressions, but what we got up next? Come on.
I'm sorry.
What we got up next will blow you away.
Our very own impression specialist, Nick Maxwell!
Hey, heavy power! What's going on? What's going on, Huskies? Yeah! Okay. So, I was invited here tonight to try some of your finest cuisine from your Haggerty lunchroom. Are you guys ready for this? Okay, I'm gonna give it a big old bite. Something's happening in my throat.
Hello. How are you guys doing tonight? This burger's really delicious.
Well, what was that? What on earth was that? Do you guys think I should try another bite? Yeah! Okay, I'll give it another bite.
Hey everybody, I think a couple of you know my friend Jimmy. He said this school was the bomb.
Hello my fellow Huskies. How are we doing tonight? How are we doing? This is quite a huge crowd. I'm glad to see it.
What a nice crowd. I know every single one of you wanted to be here tonight to see me perform. Clearly, that's why you're here. Am I right? Am I right? You can't do that. You cannot listen to the Joker. He's going to ruin your minds. All of you. Each and every one of you. He fights against justice. I'm for justice.
Hey guys, I think I stole something. But I would never steal. Brother is gone, it seems. Go back to normal, I must. Well, okay, well, that burger was like the best thing I've ever had, but like, I gotta report you guys to the FDA because that is not normal. Okay, thanks for having me out, you guys. Go Huskies!
Oh shit, I forgot the book. Okay.
Wait, hold up, Carter, hold up. Let me just review one more time.
Yeah, we have to go. Right, ready?
Let's go.
Yo! What's up? Yeah! Hey, clap it up for class of 2024. Come on.
All right, so today we're going to be presenting the best glow up.
All right, now we happen to be very familiar with these contestants, varying from the best tuba player around with some of the coolest hair,
your favorite Publix employee, and one big Peruvian volleyball player.
Now, Hayden, our first nominee definitely got his good looks from his mom.
Oh yeah, he did. Our first nominee is Derek Turner.
And now our second nominee, I heard that he had blue hair growing up.
Oh, we all hated that phase. All right, our next nominee is Marcel Clemens. All right, and I heard our next nominee was one of the prettiest cheerleaders at Powder Puff.
Oh yeah, I kept looking at him out there in that cheerleading uniform.
Had to take a
peek. Oh yeah. Our final nominee is Mason Kretschmar.
Now the hardest part.
Just flip that. You got that? That's that one little part right there.
And the Sammy goes to Mason Kretschmar!
Oh, do I have to say something?
Yeah, I get it.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, thanks for the award, guys. Yeah, that's what I gotta say. Bye bye.
We go down, huh?
Oh no, we gotta get up.
Come on.
Hey, Sonny, let me get one for Loco, please.
Sir, I'm gonna need to see some ID first.
ID? What do you mean ID? I don't need to show any ID. I've been here since when Frasca had the luscious locks.
These next nominees are the ones with the baby faces. They're the ones who you would say would be most likely to be ID'd when they're 30.
But at least they won't look as bad as you when you're my age.
Shut up, old man.
All right.
And our nominees are
Amari Patel.
And Brianna Mendez.
And the semi goes to
Brianna
Mendez. Keeping it short and simple because there's a lot of people staring at me right now, but I just want to thank
Everyone would want it for me, and to all the short people, I at least will still look young when I'm 30. Thank you.
Bro, what are you doing?
Drawing.
Drawing what?
Stick figure.
Give me that shit, bro.
Okay.
What is this, bro?
It's art.
Look at this. What is that? This is trash, bro.
Okay.
You want to know who's good at art?
Sure.
We could go through the nominations together.
All right.
Nomination number one for Sammy of Most Artistic is Island Vu.
Second nomination for Most Artistic is Shannon Han.
And the Sammy goes to... Shannon
Thank you so much for the nomination, and thank you to all my friends who supported me through yearbook and Yarn Club and just all my creative hobbies throughout high school. So thank you.
Well, hello again. I'd like to say one thing. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when the skies are gray. And this next category is most likely to brighten your day. The nominees are Andrew Lindsay, CJ Knowles, Connor Bruno, and Madeline Flynn. And the semi goes to CJ Knowles!
People want to know what I do if I never win. I guess we'll never know.
Some fish house receipts in my briefcase, as you can see. Those are from earlier, Carson. Anyways. I fear the day my arms will betray my body.
Ladies and gentlemen, gather around as we celebrate the brilliance of numbers and champions of equations. Nominees for Most Mathletic are Juan Musietti. Nathan Dye.
Amanda McNeil.
And last but not
Arias.
I know Dustin.
Call love.
And the winner is...
Never hurt.
Come on, Juan. Let's go, Juan.
Let's do this for minus one. That's free quick maths. See your girl in the park. That girl was a uckers. When the ting went quack, quack, quack.
I got you. I don't really have a... I don't really have a speech ready, but I'd like to thank my friends, my family, and my teachers.
Carson and Owen.
Yep.
I wouldn't be able to do it without you guys. Thank you.
Just give it back. My pants are falling down, Carson. Yeah, my pants are falling down, bro. Holy shit, get the desk. Get the desk.
All right. Heartbreaker Award? Why didn't I run for that?
Man, I don't know.
Good afternoon, Agony. How y'all doing? Damn, it's hella people.
All right, Tyna here to announce the biggest Heartbreaker Award. What y'all did to our dogs is crazy.
Before we announce the winner?
We just want to know, what'd y'all do that for?
What'd you do that for?
Come on. All right,
the nominees are... Arielise Torres.
Grace Dean.
Madison Thunderman.
And T-Money, Tristan Ware.
Are you reading that right today?
Yeah, and biggest heartbreaker,
Madison Thunderman.
Oh no. Hi guys.
Before you start talking,
why did you do that to him?
It wasn't just him, but it's okay. I'm just kidding. I just want to say thank you guys to the sensitive boys here at Hagerty High School. And
take that mic.
Go Rams!
Sensitive is crazy.
All right, guys. Hey, real quick question. Hey, who out here like my fit right now? Hey, what y'all like? All right, my boy Tadeo, he's getting dressed right now. So I'm gonna do some quick crowd work. Anybody out here like Lucky? Yeah! Hey, all right. Big fan of Lucky, as you can see. Tadeo's getting dressed real quick. I don't really know what to say. Go Huskies, am I right? I mean, like, all 4 years. Let's go. Class of 2024, we're next up. Who is, hey. What up? Hey, Tadeo, your fit nice.
Hey, appreciate it. Look, I got a cut. Hey, I like your fit too. Where'd you get that from?
All right, so let me do a real quick fit check. So shirt, V-long.
Okay.
Glasses, Amiri.
Okay.
Pants, Gucci, underwear, Goodwill. And then shoes.
Whoa! What'd you say?
Shirt, V-long?
No. After that.
Pants, Gucci.
No, after that. Did you say you get your underwear from Goodwill? No, that's disgusting.
Dude. I dropped like 5 bands on this V-Long shirt. Like, nobody's gonna see my underwear anyway. Like, why does it matter?
Damn, I hope no one's seen your underwear.
Shut up. Take that monkey hat off, LeBron. Woo!
Yeah, we need a hat.
All right, the nominees for best dressed are Bryce Padilla.
Logan Escudero.
Ella Vecchio.
And last but not least, Brunel Roller.
And the Sammy goes to
Bryce Padilla.
Let's go.
thank everyone in this room, and I want to say one thing. Pranay was robbed.
Hey, yo, Tadeo, all right.
What's up?
Have you ever heard the voice of an angel?
I mean, only when I'm in the shower and I'm hitting those notes.
Well, you're about to hear another one.
What do we got?
Up next, we got Carter Wegman. He's about to sing some beautiful song.
He's singing "The You're the Inspiration" by Callum Scott.
Yeah! Yeah!
Can you hear me? Yeah?
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason that I'm still breathing. Please come back now. There goes my mind racing, 'cause you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix when I'm broken. For I need you to see you are the reason. There goes my hand shaking, 'cause you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding. I'm hopeless now. If I could turn back the clock, I'd make sure the light defeated the dark. I'd spend every hour all every day keeping you safe. And I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I broke in. For I need you to see you are the reason. You are the reason. You are the reason. And I climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix when I'm broken. For I need you to see that you are the reason.
Go Knights!
Hey everyone,
yo, what's up?
You might know us, I'm Marcel,
and this is Hayden.
Oh yeah, and today we're gonna be presenting Best to Take Home to Your Parents. And these guys are just good old lovable guys, great vibes, good influence, just overall great people.
I'd say Hayden would be great for this category, but he dresses like a frat guy, so first impressions aren't amazing. Our nominees for this category are Daniel Guerrero, next is Grant Smith, and finally we have Caleb Hayliger. All right, and the Sammy goes to,
hold on,
Sorry, hold on. It's... Grant Smith!
I'd like to thank my parents for raising me right. Thanks for voting for me, and have a good night, guys.
Yeah, great.
Hi, everyone. I'm Catalina, and this is...
I'm so confused.
Wait. Hector? Hello? Hector? Oh my God, this is so embarrassing. Hector, where are you?
Oh my God, guys, I'm so sorry. I was skipping earlier and just got into campus.
What? Bro, you skip 5 times this week. How are you gonna graduate?
Man, don't worry about that. Anyways, don't we got some nominees to announce?
Oh yeah, and our nominees for worst case of senioritis are Ayush Anand.
Amelia Martinez.
And Emma Rasmussen.
And the Sammy goes to
Ayush Anand!
I'm just gonna keep this short and simple. Thank you, type shit.
Seniors, my name is Jeff Bezos, boss of the world. No one today invited me out here to talk to you guys about how to become a boss like me. They're signaling to me in the booth that I cannot speak for 30 minutes, so here are the nominees for most likely to be your boss someday. CJ Knowles. Nadia Nabla. The GT Demon Sahil Ravani! Alright, today I'm about to pull you down. I'm sorry.
Smooth as can be.
Alright, and the the Sammy Award goes to Nadia Nava!
Unfortunately, Nadia could not be here with us tonight, so we will accept the award on her behalf.
On her behalf.
Congratulations, Nadia.
Hurry up.
We've been married 80 years. You can wait a little bit longer.
This guy.
I'm coming.
What took you so long?
I'm sorry, everyone. My legs aren't what they used to be. Well, good evening and welcome to the highlight of the night. Us.
Whoa, Andrew. This isn't about us. We may be old, but this is about young love tonight.
We have the pleasure of introducing the nominees and the award for Most Likely to Marry Your High School Sweetheart.
This reminds me of when we were married back in 1944, honey buns.
Whoa,
I just love your love.
Whoa now, let's not out them. Out us, we are.
I'm so sorry, Smithy. I just get so caught up in love. And without further ado, the nominees are...
The first nominees are Carter Bruno and Alexis Butler.
The second nominees are Jackson Moss and Sophia Gobelman.
And our third nominees are Riley Vaughn and Tanner Grebe. And the
Sammy goes to...
Wow, this is really hard.
The beautiful couple of...
Carter Bruno and Alexis Butler!
Princess. It's a love story, baby, just say. Oh, look at them holding hands. Aww. Y'all are gonna be like us one day,
yeah.
Like 80 years.
Thank you everyone for voting for us and nominating for us. You know, we love you all.
Thank you, Carter, for asking to be your girlfriend 1.5 years ago, so. I love you.
I love you too. Oh.
All right, and our last category of the night.
Kaylin, I wonder if they were even able to make it tonight.
Of course they did. I mean, it's the last category. There's no way.
Well, this next Sammy goes to someone who's voted most likely to be late to their own wedding.
All right, and the nominees are Christine Grimm, Scott Crane Savage,
and Veronica Miller. And the winner of the Sammy is...
Hold up.
Take your time.
Veronica Miller!
Hey guys, to my teachers, I'm sorry for being late. To my friends, I love you, I'm sorry. And I'll see you later, Carter.
Oh! Yeah, me too, Carter!
Hey!
Oh.
What did she say?
I'll see you later, Carter. This is the second Carter.
Dang, Noah, Senioritis is killing me right now. We're only in the middle of the show. I don't know, I think I might just give it over to you for the rest of it.
Middle? What are you talking middle? This is the end.
What?
What categories did you think we had left?
I don't know, man. I thought we had most likely to be a SoundCloud rapper. I thought Scotty was gonna win that one.
Scotty!
I thought we had most likely to be invited to a TikTok Rose party. Marcel, I'm looking at you. I thought we had Biggest Swifty. I thought I was gonna win that one personally, but it's all right.
Those categories suck. Why would we do those, bro?
Man, I don't know. I've been lost this whole show.
Anyways, let's just do a real quick recap of the night. I think we've had a great night, guys. What do you think? Come on. Yeah.
We met a bunch of celebrities. We met Eric Cartman, Batman.
I think we met Trump somewhere in there.
I don't know.
What else? We got the next up-and-coming boy band, Shredded Rat. Let's give a hand for Shredded Rat, guys.
We heard Carter Wegman, he did a great job. Give a round of applause for Carter Wegman.
All right, not yet. Murray, not yet. For real though, I think we've had a great night. Congrats to all who won, and thank you all for coming.
Hey, for all the beautiful men out there, we'll see you at prom. And for all the beautiful ladies, we'll see you after.
Come back. Hey, for the last time, and as always, go Huskies!
Tell them about